morning, student. In today's maths class, I will discuss the first backward counting from 100 to 50. My board is not enough to write 100 to 50, but you know 80 to 50 you have done. So today I am going to teach you backward counting 100 to. Let's start. As 100 is 3-digit number. I will write under HTO, where I will write under HTO, we will write under HTO, okay? I will make the small box, but because I have not enough space. Today we will write from 100 to 100. Today we are going to write from 100 to 100. Okay. First we will write start from we will write HTO because 100 to 100 has 3-digit number. 100. It is 3-digit number. It is not 1-digit or 2-digit. It is 3-digit number. So whenever the 3-digit is come, we will write HTO. Here it is H. Here it is T. Here it is O. So the number is 100 to 100. What is the number? Number is 100 to 100. What is the number? 100 to 100. As H for 100, T for tens, and O for ones. I have already teach you. Whenever there is a one number, you will write under O. That is ones. Whenever it is 2-digit number, we will write under T, tens and ones. Whenever it is 3-digit number, we will write under HTO. Heading will be HTO because 100 is 3-digit number. 3-digit number. Always remember this thing. Okay. And then backward counting, when we go from 100 to back for in forward counting, after 99 100 come. Before 100, what is the number? 99. Here 99 is only 2-digit number. 99 is only 2-digit number. So we will write like this: 9 9 99. Okay, backward and 9 10 9 8 98. Then 9 7 97 9 6 96 9 5 95 9 4 94 9 3 93 then 9 2. As we are going back, okay, then after that cut here, write T and O and write 92 here. Here you will write 9 1 91, then 9 0 90. Back before number of 90 will be 8 Then after that you will cut one more. Then here you write T and O. 83, 83. Then it will be 82, 82. 81, 81. Then 80, 80. Okay, from 80 to 50, you know. This is, in this class, I have teach you from 100 to 80. 100, 100. As 100 is 3-digit number, we will first write HTO. H for 100, T for tens, and O for ones. Okay? After writing, then come, 1 is come under H, O, 0 is come under T, this 0 is come under O. When there is a 1 number, you will write under O. When there is a 2 number, you will write under T. T means tens, O means ones. When it is 3-digit number, we will write under H. Okay, then you will count 99, 98, 97, 96, 95, 94, 93, 92. Then 91, 90, 89, 88, 87, 86, 85, 84, 83, 82, 81, 80, 80. Okay, you will, in like this way, you will do the backward counting. How you will do like this? You will do the backward count. Okay, up to 2020, you know the number names very well. Just you have to learn the spellings. 21. You know the spelling of 20, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. Then O-N-E-1. Just simple, you write this, mug up the spelling. You learn the spelling of 20, 30, 40 and 50. Very well. After that, you have got easy, very easy way. 20, spelling of 20, then 1. 20, then 2, spelling of 2, you know, T-W-O, 2. After that, spelling of 20, then 3. After that, 20... 4, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 30. Now the spelling change. Up to 29 you don't have any problem because you know the spelling of 20. You know the spelling of 20, T-W-E-N-T-Y-E-N-I-N-E, 9. After 29, it's come 30. What is the spelling of 30? T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30. Then you come 31, you will write the spelling of 30, then O-N-E-1, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Okay. In online class, when I ask you the spelling of 40, 2-3 have said that spelling of 30 is F-O-U-R-T-Y. It is the wrong spelling. Correct spelling is F-O-R-T-Y, because it is not 40, it is 40. Always remember, spelling of 4 is F-O-U-R, 4. 14 is F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14. But when you are writing the spelling of 40, it is not F-O-U-R-T-Y, 40. It is F-O-R-T-Y. You will write in exam correct spelling. Otherwise, anybody will write 40, F-O-U-R-T-Y, it is the wrong spelling. Correct spelling is F-O-R-T-Y, 40. Always remember this, F-O-R-T-Y, 40. Then you write the spelling of 40, then one spelling. 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, then 49, then 50. What is the spelling of 50? F-I-F-T-Y. Y, 50. F-I-F-T-Y, 50. Okay. Now, again, write the spelling of 50. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. That 60 spelling, you don't learn this term. This time, you have to learn up to 50. So, children, please learn the spellings. You know the spelling 1 to 20 very well. I have given you trick how to learn the spellings. 20, 30, 40, 50 spelling, you just learned it. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.